How midnight sun affects plants and animals near the Arctic Circle. In the Arctic Circle, the sun never sets for weeks. This is called the midnight sun. But how does this affect plants and animals living there? Let's start with plants. With 24 hours of sunlight, they grow faster and stay green longer. This helps them store more energy in a short summer. So you get big fruits and fast growing crops. Now animals, some birds and reindeer lose their normal sleep cycles. They stay active even at night because it's still bright. But not all animals like it. Some get confused. Their body clock, called the circadian rhythm, gets disturbed. Studies show Arctic animals sleep less during summer but try to catch up in dark winters. So yes, the midnight sun helps plants grow fast, but it really messes with animal sleep.